Hello, leaders. This is part two of the Exodus Sunday. So, you know, we've got a lot going on when I'm talking this much to where there needs to be two screencast videos, and they cut me off at 5 minutes. So anyways, the Community Connected main event will be dodgeball. This also happens to kick off some of our Leader Madness stuff coming up, and I'll show you that in just a minute. So attendance to this event does count towards points for Leader Madness. Also, you'll see that there's an NCAA bracket challenge that we'll be doing. This is also embedded into our Leader Madness, so Pride Game points and Leader Madness points. So Leader Madness is going to be kicking off on March the 7th. We've got the Leprechaun Dash, attendance for the dodgeball game on March the 13th, preceding the Backpack Day. There's the bracket on March 17th. There's going to be March 18th is when pictures are due for Leader 2K. So we're asking to send in a photo with your funniest picture from the year 2000 to Kurt by March 17th. So participation in this event goes towards Leader Madness points. On March 19th is the Leader Team Theme Day. So on that day, we ask that you dress up with your house in whatever team theme you all come up with for the Leader Team Theme. So I think reigning champs for this was the Lincoln House last year. So we'll see what kind of awesome stuff comes about this year. March the 20th is the Appetizer Throwdown. So leaders will bring in an appetizer to be judged during lunch in the Leader Lounge. Participation and votes goes towards Leader Madness. You cannot, however, vote for your own house. So the tradition with this is the winning house for Leader Madness gets a special edition shirt for Leader Madness. We can't wait to see the energy that you all bring for this. I hope you all take care of yourself, each other, and this place. Go Generals.